The School of Arts and Sciences presents you with countless opportunities to broaden your education. You can major in arts and theater, English, history, to computer science, to math, biology.
I have a love for the field of science, and I actually want to go to medical school following getting my undergraduate degree at AU.
I actually went to school already, and I'm an x-ray tech. And I realized that's not what I wanted to do. I just really love programming. It's just like a really satisfying feeling when you run your program and it works.
There is a need for Spanish-speaking psychologists. AU was able to offer me both psychology and Spanish, so I decided to pursue both.
Robotics class is one of my favorites so far because it's really hands-on and it doesn't feel like a regular course. It's a very casual environment, but really good for learning.
AU professors, including the ones in School of Arts and Sciences, are recognized for their work, not just on our campus, but also regionally, and in some cases nationally and internationally.
I specifically want to focus on performance, and I've been getting so much help with that.
The programs also feature a good number of internships so that students can gather valuable skills.
I've also had the opportunity to do research with a professor here and build upon that relationship.
Been getting boatloads of email from my theater teacher about all the internships, even paid internships.
I think what makes programs in the arts and sciences unique is the fact that they teach the skills that employers want from today's graduates, like communication skills, both written and oral, teach students to think critically and to work in teams.
This summer I will be traveling to Costa Rica to do an internship for psychology. I will be working with kids, so it will be tied into my psychology major as well as my Spanish.
I'm hoping to get an internship where I just get to solve problems all day long. It'd be awesome.